is Jeannie Ortega on the red carpet at the GMA Dove Awards with the co-host, Bart Miller and Mercy Me. How's it going?
Lecrae was the other one. Don't get him mixed up. I'm Bart. Yeah, yeah. People think we look alike.
Okay, so you're already a winner tonight. How does that feel?
I had no idea until about 10 feet down there. I didn't know. So that's awesome. Yeah, that's really
shake.
Yeah, for the music video. So yeah, it's great.
And can I say, listen, I mean, we've talked before over the phone about the record. I know your heart behind the record. It's been so encouraging just to see how incredible it's all been. How has it been for you?
It's been insane. We've been so excited about this album, the message on the album, and for it to be received the way it has been mind-blowing. And, you know, we've done this for 20 years, and it doesn't get old. And so we're having a blast. We really are. It's been so much fun.
And I spoke to Lecrae, and he said he's not nervous, but he's more nervous about what you're going to say.
No, that's, come on.
Standing next to
him. That's because we've gone through the script twice, and it hasn't been the same yet. And so I promise you, he'll be the straight man. I'll look like the idiot when it all said and done. So, yeah. Yeah,
so how do you feel being a co-host at the Dove Awards?
You know, it'll be great. We presented last year an award, and we didn't really read the teleprompter like we were supposed to. And he was hilarious. And so it kind of came about from that. So it's kind of got us both nervous because I don't know if they're expecting us to be really funny or it'll be fine. It's cool. I love Lecrae. When they asked us, I said, I'll do it if Lecrae will do it, because I really thought he'd say no. He's like, yeah, man, I'll do it. It'll be great. I was like, oh, shoot. Then I've been nervous the whole time.
Oh, my gosh. Well, Bart, I got to ask you, what is there to come? We love your ministry, what you've done so far. What's there to come?
Well, we just kind of finished the tour we're doing. So I'm actually taking 7 weeks off to be at home with my family.
Nice.
We're shooting two or three videos for the next two or three singles.
Any more dancing?
In fact, tonight we have cloggers on stage with us tonight during Greater, so it's been pretty awesome.
That's incredible.
And we're wearing these like Porter Wagner rhinestone shirts. So anyway,
that's great.
We hope it goes off well. But
it's going to be awesome. Well, Bart, thank you so much.
Thank you.
We love you here at Breedcast. Continue doing your thing, being just the man of God that you are. God loves you just the way you are, and we're so glad for this new record.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Take care. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.